Here we are, day one, ready to hit Moffat. 5/23/22. Cancer, we're coming for you.
Bye-bye. Goodbye. Not right. Welcome here. I'm made of sugar and spice and all things nice, and Cancer just isn't nice.
That is so true.
Get out.
All right.
Get out.
I love it. All right, packing up the bags, fixing up the hair, looking beautiful as ever. Nana, you ready for this? We got it. Let's go. We got the car packed up. We got Aunt Cindy here ready to fight.
Ready.
We got Pap here. He's ready to fight. Looking in the best shape of his life. Ready to get it going. All right, here she is with the eye of the tiger. As we head to Moffat Cancer Center in Tampa, Texas.
Tampa,
Florida. Leading experts in TP53 mutation. So,
fighting a fever this morning.
We're ready to do this.
Ready. It's been months.
And then just look at the beautiful sunrise coming up, telling us it's going to be a wonderful day, which is going to be a start to a wonderful month. We are just ready to rock and roll.
Hospital and community, we have a squad here. And the squad asked if they could honor me by taking me to Moffat. So, we are, we're headed to my hospital. We're pulling in right now and they're gonna take me. Just to honor my nursing and what I've done for the community. And people just make me cry all the time.
It's your turn to get...
Now I know how uncomfortable it is when I love you so much. But, anyway.
You reap what you sow, good and bad, so.
That's right. So I just wanted to show you I got my gloves on.
I'm glad you fight.
Alright, I love you.
Fight, fight. Your life is worth fighting for.
Yeah.
Here we are, babe.
See you Friday.
Okay, I'll see you Friday. Love you. Aww, it's so precious. I'm so
there's no other business in the world where it's more important to be kind of healthcare.
y'all, but I have witnessed from you the love and the tenderness and the gentleness every patient in this building deserves that from you. Take a moment, take a breath. I know we're short. I know we have struggles. I know that, but they're counting on you to be strong for them, and they're terrified. I'm terrified. I am. But like I said, we get strength from you and your gentleness and your love and your compassion. So please, please, please love on them.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Christine, and I am a pastor's wife. Guys, there is power in prayer.
Amen.
I don't know if you guys know this song. It calls, "Be not dismayed, whatever be tight. God will take care of Misty. God will take care of you.
God will take care of you."
Special, let's stretch our hand forth over Misty right now. Father God, we ask you to do something special for her because she believes in you. Not because she just want to show up here, but because she believes there is power in prayer. Lord, you're not going to do this for her, for us, but you're going to do this for your name. And South Shore, they will remember this day, May 23rd, where people gathered in your name and they meant it, prayed in your name, and you did a miraculous healing on behalf of your sister here. Father God, please touch her, heal her, forgive her sins, and may she come back here and testify. Thank you for moving in our lives. We thank you for answering our prayers. We thank you for being who you are, mighty, willing to save, and there's nothing impossible with you as long we believe. In Jesus' name.
Thank y'all for being here.